Hi, I'm Iris. I'm a cloud application architect with professional services based in Munich. I joined at AWS as part of the graduate program right after my master's degree. So I studied information systems, which is a combination of software engineering and business. So I found then professional services to really be fitting both of my interests. I was always very interested in cloud computing, so I took a university course in cloud platforms in general, and this is where I thought, okay, I really want to innovate on behalf of all the AWS customers. My day-to-day role is actually very customer-focused, so I work with professional services. It's actually there to enable the customers in their journey to the cloud and also modernizing afterwards. I really wanted this people-to-people conversations and actually wanted that in my day-to-day job. People at AWS are great. You can always ask for advice. You can always ask for questions. People answer. People love to teach others. Especially after university, it's very important to be in a place where you have the support needed for your own career development so that you can learn. So I'm part of a team with actually great minds. So they are very diverse. I'm learning from them, not only from the technical day-to-day work that I do, but also from this cultural way that they bring to the team. And I would say that even though they weren't all my official mentors, they have all been mentoring me since the start. Everyone is so helpful. You always learn something new in any interaction with a colleague.